So what I've done is taken a sort of piece of wood, it's about that tall, and I put it under the, I think it's the 16th fret. Yeah, but it's right on top of it, and it creates a fifth. And that's really basically it, and we've sort of put a little interesting pickup system into it, but beyond that, it just kind of sounds cool, and I wrote this song. I've written one other song like this, and this is a new one.